52nd goes far enough. I don't think you need to go any further. And if you've seen what I've seen and the crimes that juveniles can commit, you probably agree with me. And I just, reminds me of my favorite statement about crime. Crime is an abstract until it enters your own living room. And we should think about that before we start making rules like the one that Mr. Hardy wants us to follow. Thank you.
Thank you. And Mr. Hardy, you were mentioning that response. I will go ahead and give you 1 minute to respond, and your 1 minute response starts now.
Thank you. I want to make clear that I do not believe in blanket policies. In extreme cases, and they are very rare, but they are extreme cases, we may look at prosecuting a juvenile as an adult. I agree with Mr. Chihok on that, but as a general matter, as a presumption, we should not be charging juveniles as adults. And I want to make that very clear.
Thank you.